Now that's what I'm talking about. No one's ever there. You just take what you want and go.
I thought you fuck said you'd wait for me.
Well, it's not our fault you took it forever.
Quit being a little bitch, Dave. Come on, dude. We got plenty.
I wouldn't put it in if I knew we weren't gonna smoke it all together.
Why you always gotta be such a tight ass? Take a couple hits and catch up.
Dave, I need to talk to you.
Dave, I know you!
Anything exciting happened today?
Are you talking to me?
Well, anyone who wants to answer, I guess.
Nope.
We started a new project at work today. I don't know if that constitutes anything exciting.
Oh, no, I'd like to hear.
Oh, well. We started making a new gear for the Floormate, which will give it twice as much suction.
Now, isn't that the third new gear project in a row?
Yes, we've had some issues with it, but we have it nailed down this time.
Well, I think that Mr. Hoover needs to straighten a few things out. Here.
Dave, put the sword down.
Just get out. I'm gonna call 911.
I know you don't have a phone in your room, and I also know you don't want to ruin that sword, so just put it down.
I'll fucking cut your head off.
Your great-grandfather gave you that, and I know how special it is to you.
Wait, how the hell did you know that?
Well, that's what I want to talk to you about. Gonna find this hard to believe, but I'm you. From the future.
Okay, dude, that's great, but if you don't get lost right now, you're gonna regret it.
Fine, I will. I'll leave. But before I do, just give me a chance to prove it.
Prove what?
That I'm you, 15 years from now. Go ahead, ask me anything. As soon as I answer wrong, I'll leave.
Fine. Where was I born?
In the back of your mom's Ford Taurus. Come on, give me something good.
What was my first dog's name?
Trigger!
Wrong.
All right, wait, but you did have a dog named Trigger, right?
What do I keep in my shoe?
Under your left shoe insert, you keep a lucky coin, which is a real silver dollar.
So let me get this straight. You just appeared from your life into mine. Well, ours, but 15 years earlier than your reality.
Yep.
When?
About 2 weeks ago.
Well, what have you been doing for the past 2 weeks?
Well, at first it was just a big shock, you know, but I was using quite a bit of drugs at the time, so I wasn't sure if it was real or what.
What kind of drugs?
A little PCP and pop.
You use PCP?
Sometimes. Anyway, when I found out what the actual date was, I decided the only way to make sure I wasn't going crazy was to find you.
Come on, I need to know more. Give me some details.
Well, I don't have a job, and I've been homeless for a while, but I was self-employed for a bit.
Yeah? What kind of business?
Well, I like to call myself a street pharmacist.
You mean a drug dealer?
Well, yeah.
Make good money?
Yeah, well, I made decent money until I got locked up. And it's sort of been downhill since my second strike.
So you went to jail and you're homeless. How the hell did you end up there?
Well, that was for the marijuana I had growing in my basement. And Vic had some coke he left on my couch. I had to take the rap for that, too.
Jesus, man. You're a freaking loser.
Well, you're just as much to blame as me. I mean, it's your choices that landed me where I am. Think I'm thrilled about our life?
Look, we're kind of on the same team. Can't we do something to change the future?
You gotta stop hanging out with Vic and the other guys. It all started there. And God knows how long I'm gonna be here.
Alright, what else?
Well, for starters, no more drugs. And don't date Katie Lee, she's a whore. Oh, and the piano. You gotta learn to play the piano.
I still don't get it. The Japanese?
Well, the Japanese take over all of Asia, most of Europe, 10 years from now. And the only thing they think the white man is better at is playing the piano. So many American pianists become rich and famous beyond belief.
That's insane.
Yeah. And piano players get like 10 times the tang that rock stars do now.
Tang?
Tang. You know.
Glory?
The beverage?
So, Dave, how was school?
It was good. Yeah, I was just wondering, you guys think you can get me piano lessons again?
Well, yeah, of course.
Cool.
Dr. Miller?
Ah,ちょっと待って. Great, just take a seat and Dr. Miller will be right with you.
Please, have a seat. I have completed reviewing your paperwork and I've decided that Terry is a perfect candidate for our services.
That's refreshing to hear. We're kind of at our wits' end.
You can rest assured that Terry is on his way to a brighter future. And I notice on your request form that you left most of it blank. So as a little bonus, I decided to get Terry to learn Japanese.
You're going to get Terry to learn Japanese?
You'd be surprised what a child will do with the right motivation.